Here's plant tip of the week. Always keep one dead plant amongst your collection so the rest of the plants know if they act up, that's what's going to happen to them. Follow me for more awesome plant tips.